This is Fly Guy, kind of unusual one that I've never really reviewed before. I don't recall ever doing a review of Mega Bloks. Now, I'm not a big fan of Mega Bloks, really. They've always been a kind of poor man's Lego, but they have had some interesting franchises and licenses over the years, from Assassin's Creed to Halo and others. And this is a game that I play a lot. I absolutely love it. Destiny, highly recommended. It's one of those games that you really benefit from the kind of social experience with friends. In fact, Bungie has a refer a friend scheme when you sign up for Destiny, and if you hook up with someone, a friend, and play through that, it's a way more enjoyable game than playing it on your own as a single person. However, Mega Bloks have made these Destiny packs just in time for the recent release of the Rise of Iron DLC pack that came with it. And this is the Warlock. This is the Samsara Armory Warlock. So it comes with one figure and a couple of weapons, Ghost from the game, a little fireball there, and an alternative weapon there from the future War Cult. That's the kind of armor there. And again, that's the kind of box. That's basically everything that you get inside the pack there. I'll try and get that a little bit closer. Which is the kind of the main figure. And all the little pieces of armor that go with the figure there too. There's some text if you really want to read that exciting stuff in Greek and Spanish. And there's some UPC type stuff. I'll put a link below. There's a lot of this stuff available on Amazon.com. Directly underneath, I'll put a link. It's kind of weird how the licensing has been. It's a little bit limited in some countries. Australia here has some of these available just only now. They've been available in the States for about a couple of months, maybe. So you might begin to see them in your country coming through. A lot of EB Games stock these. EB Games is GameStop in the US. So whatever you are in the world, you can pretty much get these things. They're not too hard. You'll probably find them on eBay as well. The pack inside comes with an instruction booklet, and it shows you, and you kind of need it, actually. It really explains a little bit more about some of the little pieces and how you can display it, and yada yada yada. You can pause and have a look at that stuff if you've lost your instruction sheet, blah blah blah. So lots of cool little bits and pieces, and again, it shows you all the kind of weapons as well, all the camo skirts and the helmets and the warlock bracelets and emblems, and even the little base is done in the Destiny kind of theme. And again, that's the swap out kind of colors. You can have the future War Cult there and have your figure displayed with a little ghost. So it's a cool little piece. I mean, there's a lot of little bits of detail on the figure there overall. I've got him in his future war, that's the, I've forgotten the name now. I'm actually part of that faction, I can't remember. Dead Orbit. So yes, very cool little emblems and things. That's a big thing about Destiny. If you don't know the game, it's all about the upgrades and the weapons, and they're very addictive, trying to get exotics, as they call them, and lots of other bits and pieces. So the figure sits onto this Destiny base. It's really just a display piece, but it's got a nice little armory rack there. I'd love if figures that were 6-inch had this kind of thing, that you would have a stand and have a display for extra weapons and really get it kind of set up to be doing that way. But it's sadly we don't. So all the bits of plastic and cost made in China there. But look, it's a very cool little figure. Incredibly articulated and detailed for what it is. You'll see a lot of the detail there on the weapon, albeit it's not chromed up or anything like that. There's a lot of intricate little details on that weapon too. Even the little sculpt on his knuckles. It's kind of hard to see because it's a really tiny figure. You're talking size-wise, that's a good point for me to measure. You're talking, there we go, it's just about 2 inches tall. So it's not a big figure at all. But the articulation you can see there, there's absolutely tons of it. Every joint is articulated. So the head has articulation, complete ball joint up at the top. Same for the shoulders. It's got a kind of ball joint with a hinge. You can see that up there. So any kind of movement is available there. Single joints at the elbows. It's even got swivel wrists, complete swivel wrists, if I can just move them around. There we go. Again, so tiny. Got a swivel waist on them. You can see the little legs up there have a ball joint up at the top. Single joint at the knees, and there's no ankle articulation, they're just too small, but damn, this little thing is articulated. So may not be a big fan of Lego Bloks, but that's a cool little piece. I bought one for me and a buddy who plays Destiny with me, and he just loved it as well. So just nice little piece. I just thought I'd share it. Love to hear your thoughts. What do you think of Destiny? If you never played it, let me know. I'll send you a refer a friend link and you can join in and play with someone and hook up. It's good fun. Definitely recommend it. In fact, I'll put that underneath the video as well. So find a buddy, sign up, and have a blast. You both get some exotic items and cool little things in game which you would not get any other way. So it's a nice little addition too. But that's it from me on this review. Again, pick it up below if you want, and let us know. Leave a comment. What do you think? What do you think of Destiny Overworld? Have you ever played it? Ever played any of the DLC? Let us know. Leave a comment. Destiny fans, make some friends with some other Destiny peeps, and we'll maybe see you in game. That's it. We'll see you for another review coming up soon. Cheers.